Hordes of monsters began laying siege to the kingdom of Hyrule. Princess Zelda led a valiant defense against hopeless odds. News of the Hyrulean army's imminent defeat reached the cadets at the Knights Training Yard. As the elite troops fell in battle, Hyrule's trainees were left to wait helplessly inside the castle walls. Despite the odds, one young knight took up his simple training sword and chose to fight. This brave young man was named Link. Compelled to act, he rushed to the monster-ridden battlefield to assist Zelda and defend Hyrule.
Thank you. Hey!